What's up, everyone? Squeaky Gamer here. Today I'm playing. Yeah. Today I'm playing. Dude, can you hear Sunday Arrival? Woohoo! I've never played this game before, but it's because I'm like. Then I realized I have a mic, so then I'm like, what the hell am I doing? I should just, like, play the game with a mic. Hello? Okay. Graphics. Virtual reality. There's a virtual reality mode. That's so cool.
Yeah, virtual reality.
Extras. Yeah, let's just play this game. Yeah, I really don't talk loud enough, it's because I don't want to be obnoxious. And, just run, I already know that. This game is so beautiful, man. Holy crap. This game is so beautiful. Woohoo! Hold up. You guys are wondering what it was because I put my hoodie on. Because it's kind of cold in here. Because now it's fall and, man, it's kind of starting to be cold. You don't have a flashlight. I don't have a flashlight? Are you serious? Okay, this game is super pretty. It's on Steam, so if you want to get it, you should go get it.
It is the best game ever!
It's totally a game worth getting. Also, on the Xbox it costs like 10... It's only like 10 bucks for this beautiful piece of art. What was that? What was that? I swear to God, I heard something walking beside me. Also me, I'm very jumpy. So if I jump suddenly, then, don't be surprised, because, you know, right. And, what? Why the heck is my arm, like C-3PO's arm? Because he can never unbend his arm. And I haven't played this game in a while, though. I do remember that, though. What the? I keep on hearing that thing. And also I know that very press tab you won't see anything, so it's gonna be like as if you're not recording on the camera. It's actually full of footage, but to make it be real like it actually is. It's anyway, let's go to the house. Also, at this point my server gets freaky. God dang it. There's a jump scare in this area. I swear to God, I'm gonna have a total
zero new messages. One old message.
Hey Kate, it's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Warren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Take care.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Oh, great.
Take me out to the ball game, sung by Edward Meeker, Edison Rayford. Was baseball man, had the fever and had it bad.
Young material
for
the
ball, down through every suit.
Oh. What is the music? What happened? Yo, music, play. What? Yeah, I know, I love radio. It's not working. Oh, what did I do? Oh. Okay. Oh, much better. Because before, the teammate was kind of small, but then, I accidentally did that, and then, it's much better. Who the hell are these two people? They can't be a picture from this game, because, man, this game is, no offense to the guys who made this game, but the graphics aren't as this game aren't as good as they are in this. Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I am once this is all behind us. Love you always, Kate. Okay. I don't know who is Kate, but okay. Hey Kate, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is an old fashioned. Sometimes I just sit down and write something out, you know, so I can't remember what I was doing at the time. But all this stuff we used to do when we were kids just came rushing back to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember that night sneak over at night so we could both go out on our adventures? Ghost hunting, we called it. We'd shine the flashlight through the trees and jump at every little insignificant noise. Our immigrants were always working in overdrive. I wish I could rewind to back then. It seems like everything after that was just hasn't been as good for both of us. Scribbled out. Sorry, ignore all of that. I started rambling too much. Anyway, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just wanted to check in. See ya. Okay, that was kind of a long letter, but okay. Also, I just remembered I didn't read the second. Oh wow, that makes like perfect sense. That's her car? Kate is a woman. I don't know who the hell I am. I think that might be Kate. That is her or his car. Oh. Honoring the life of Beth K is October 18, 2009, 09 a.m. Grace Hills Cemetery, 615 Everett Street, Pastor John Taylor. She did? Also, God's sake, I'm trying to read that and just do it so exactly. Now go away. Woohoo! I know that's why I like to do this a lot at my house. I like to pretend I'm like in a slender place. Slender there and then sometimes I was actually really freaked out. What? Flashlight batteries, extra tapes, lighter, kerosene, lock the house. Lock the house? What do you mean, like lock the house, like don't let anyone in? Or lock the house, like actually lock the house? And sounds familiar. I don't know what the heck that is, but okay. If it sounds familiar, then God's sake. Must know a lot of things as adults, yeah? What the frick was that? Whoa. That might have been Slenderman, because after all, this is Slenderman level. Also, she wanted us to lock the house. If she wanted to lock the house, I don't know what the hell she's doing. I don't know what the heck you're doing with all the people. Ah, for sure. Man, that just feels insane whenever you open up a window. What the hell's going on? Is it my game or is this just like My computer didn't hold that. This is Slender, so I'll assume that it's the game. Cause Slender, in every Slender game, there's always that. Slender fricks up your cameras. Don't know what the heck anyone was ever able to catch him on sight. And oh my god, I'm way too freaked out at this point. God's sake, I remember trying to play two of the bunny one, but then I was too freaked out to keep on going. God's sake, man, this house is huge. I think whoever owns this house might be a hoarder. Keys. Picked up a key. Nope. The freaky atmosphere stops, and there's gotta be a jump scare here somewhere. Right there. God damn it. That's not nice, game. It's not nice. That's very mean. God, no, I don't want to. I don't want to do it, but God, I remember I kept on turning off the game because I somehow just waited for that to keep on going. Hey, Kate. Both my computer and phone have been acting weird lately, so I figured I'd do the old-fashioned way again. Glad we could meet up up to talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said, too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds the most logical to me. That night out there in the woods is probably what caused it. I had almost completely blocked that out, but now it's kind of coming back to me. But like I had said before, it's still really foggy. I think the best course of action right now is just to ignore it whenever you think you might be seeing things again. I'll try to do the same. That'll probably do the trick, CR. P.S. You should call Lauren sometime. I bet some company would help out. Who the heck? Because I remember that Lauren is me. So then, not me or that woman, Kate, wrote that letter. I mean, yeah, it's not Kate because it said, hey, Kate, look. To Kate? Fuck it. My god, this freaking game is so scary. Is that what the people, is that what scares the people on the React channel? Because there's a channel called Five Brothers Entertainment or React. And there they have people play games. Sometimes it's working, so then you always see like the reaction and you're always like, oh, I really don't want to play. And then you're like, just so scared. I feel like that right now. I don't know why Slenderman's my hero. Well, not my hero there, but it's like whoever invented Slenderman had something going. And often people who like invent scary characters, they usually invent them because they had like a dream about them. There's another generator. Oh, whoa! Oh my goddamn heart, just stop it! I'm way too scared, it's so early in the game, you're already freaking jumping at me with jump scares all over the place. I swear to god, man, what the hell is this? Me. Hasty the Child, Charlie Matheson, JR. No, I haven't. Slender, do not. Do not. Excuse me. Okay. God, shake Slender! Ah, this game's way too freaking jumpy. This game isn't jumpy, it's me that's jumpy. And, oh my god, no. I swear to god, there's something comes out of it, I'm screaming. Like, screaming so loud. I'm really, now I'm too scared. I'm too scared to think straight. I'm really jumpy, so maybe... If ever this video gets, like, my channel's very famous, so, like, if ever this video gets, like, 20 views, I'll make a video where I go inside that house and see what's in there. Although I really don't want to. I'm too scared. God damn it, this game manages to scare me every freaking way I can think of. Is he back over there? Hello! And he disappears. No, he doesn't. He actually just like... I'm too scared, man. I'm way too scared. No, Slenderman, no. I don't like you. I like you, but I don't like the game. It's too scary. Okay, what? Am I gonna go there? There's nothing beyond there. Probably take a different path than that, but my god. What's going on? Oh! That music. He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Help me. Need CR. He knows how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Oh my god. I'm way too scared, man. Okay. Oh, that's a light tower. Okay, let's go. Let's see what's going down here. Okay. No, I'm way too freaked out. We have to leave this game over here because.
We have to leave this game here because I'm way too freaked out now.
But the only way to keep me from having a heart attack and passing out and wanting to go to the hospital. Then I'm gonna have to leave this game here. And, next video, I will have to go in there. And, I heard that part, that's the part whenever you, you see Slenderman. I think he's actually chasing us apart. Anyway, see you guys later, and see you guys later, and bye. See you guys later, and bye. Like, subscribe if you want. If you ever like this video, subscribe if you want more. And if ever you have a suggestion, then tell me in the comments. So, bye guys, peace out, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.